Interested in finding out what you don't yet know about your data? SAP Analytics Cloud's Smart Discovery feature enables you to apply classification and regression algorithms to discover new or unknown relationships between the values in your models. Smart Discovery uses integrated machine learning to automatically generate new story content that highlights insights about your data. You can kick off this process when you start a new story, or from within a story that already contains the data you want to explore. Smart Discovery evaluates the intersection of a measure or dimension known as the target and one or more dimensions known as the entity. If your target is a dimension, a classification algorithm is applied, so you'll also specify which members in the dimension you want to compare against all the other members to discover what characteristics differentiate them. If you choose a measure as your target, a regression algorithm is applied to the full set of values. You can choose one, many, or all of the available dimensions to explore in relation to the target. You can apply optional filters to cut the number of records being analyzed below the 1 million cell limit, choose a specific version, and remove any unnecessary dimensions and measures from the analysis. Preview to see if the data you've selected to explore is likely to yield helpful results, and then run Smart Discovery. This process can take a few minutes. Depending on what you've chosen to explore, you can review an overview of your data and dig into related insights, see the key influencers that significantly impact your target, visualize unexpected values that deviate from predictions, and simulate how changing the values for any of the key influencers can impact the value of a target measure. For more details on how Smart Discovery can help you learn more about your data, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.